everyone. My name is Huey Shan. I come from Sepang, Sarawak, and currently I'm 23 years old. I will graduate a bachelor's degree in food service and nutrition from University of Malaysia Terengganu, UMP, in June 2019. To fully equip myself with the fundamental and basic knowledge in this field, I took several food science courses such as commercial food production and basic food preparation. These courses enable me to understand ingredients and practice necessary cooking and service skills through the hands-on sessions provided throughout the courses.
Throughout my academic years, I also well versed in SPSS, NutriPro, MiniTab, Microsoft Word, Microsoft PowerPoint, and Microsoft Excel.
In addition to the software skills that I mastered, I also possess some language skills such as Malay, English, Mandarin with specific dialects such as Cantonese and Hokkien. Serial working experiences enable me to learn much more about this field, especially as a service crew and cashier at McDonald's in 2016 and 2017 respectively. As a service crew, I did a variety of tasks which included preparing dishes, processing customer payments, and cleaning the lobby, as well as responding to customers' requests and restocking condiments as necessary. This work experience has not only sharpened my skills in problem solving, communication, and customer service, but also developed my qualities in being more hardworking and responsible. Besides, I also learned some new skills in software, such as mastering PO system.
Volleyball team of Sukan University Antara Pusat Pengajian SUAP 2018 was the greatest achievement to me. As a captain and team player as well, my responsibilities included motivating teammates before, during and after matches, and also arranging practices to teammates. This involvement has further sharpened my leadership skill and enhanced my independent personality.
I'm pretty sure that my educational background together with my experiences are greatly valuable to your company. Do contact me for attending any interview at any time convenient to you. Thank you for your precious time. Bye!